हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस क्वेश्चन इट इज़ गिवन दैट 1 सेंटीमीटर ऑन द मेन स्केल ऑफ वर्नियर कैलिपर्स इज डिवाइडेड इनटू 10 इक्वल पार्ट्स. दैट मीन्स 1 सेंटीमीटर इज डिवाइडेड इन 10 इक्वल पार्ट्स. दैट मीन्स 1 डिवीजन करेस्पॉन्ड टू 1/10 सेंटीमीटर. 10 डिवीजन इन 1 सेंटीमीटर, दैट मीन्स 1 डिवीजन करेस्पॉन्ड टू 1/10 सेंटीमीटर एंड दिस विल बी इक्वल टू 1 MSD, 1 मेन स्केल डिवीजन. This will be equal to 1/10 cm. We can write this as 1 mm, 1 millimeter. According to question, 10 divisions of vernier scale coincide with 8 small divisions of main scale. That means 10 vernier scale divisions equal to 8 main scale divisions. Then 1 vernier scale division will be equal to 8/10 main scale division. Now we have to calculate the least count of vernier calipers, and we know the least count is given by 1 main scale division MSD minus 1 vernier scale division VSD. This will be equal to 1 main scale division minus 1 vernier scale division equal to 8/10 main scale division. So in place of 1 VSD, put 8/10 MSD. 1 minus 8/10, this will be equal to 2/10 MSD. This will be given by 2/10. 1 MSD main scale division correspond to 1/10 cm. So in place of 1 MSD, put the value 1/10 cm. Then it will be 1/10 cm. This will be 2/100, that will be equal to 0.02 cm. Hence least count of this vernier calipers will be 0.02 cm. This value is given in option 2. Hence final answer is 2. Thank you.